Hartford is actively looking for a live donor. The process made a little more challenging by the pandemic.
Being an elected official and a state representative out of East Hartford, I definitely have a larger net that I'm able to cast. And so my birthday was this past July. So on that day, I recorded a video. I set up a nice birthday cake of kidney beans. Explained my story, shared that out with a little bit of humor, but, you know, kept it serious to be able to let everybody know exactly where I was, but remained positive throughout this whole process and shared that video. That video is now over, 30,000 views.
All right, that was State Representative Jeff Curry of East Hartford, who has stage 5 kidney failure and needs a transplant. And joining us now to talk about this important topic is Charles Zenzik, nurse manager with Hartford Hospital of Kidney Transplants, I should say. Welcome. Thanks for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
So in a case like Mr. Curry's, how difficult is it to find a kidney match in general, let alone during a pandemic?
In his case, it is pretty difficult to find a potential live donor. He's doing all the correct things, getting his voice out into the community. He's got a great platform to share his story, and he's a great inspiration to other patients to kind of share his story and get it out in the community and kind of utilize the public to kind of get his story and out to find himself a potential live donor. It's very difficult for patients to do that on their own. So we do have a program that kind of shares our tools with the patients and their families to kind of help them, assist them find a potential live donor in the community.
All right, so you help them. That's great. You recently shared a happy ending to a story where the program really worked well. Tell us about Austin's case and how his mom took out a billboard advertising the need for a kidney for her son.
Yeah, one of the ways that we kind of encourage patients to get the word out is not exactly use a billboard, but their family did use a billboard, and they actually got the word out to a vast number of people in Connecticut. So we did see a big turnaround in the number of potential living donors contacting our program. We share with them, get things out in the public, use social media, put a bumper sticker on your car, purchase a billboard if you have to, TV commercials, whatever you have to do, get the word out there to help, let people know that you are in need of a potential kidney.
All right, and real quick, final question. What would you say to people who might be potential donors?
The easiest thing for potential donors, if they have questions, if they're hesitant, please give us a call. We can answer those questions over the telephone. They don't have to come into the office. Easiest thing they can do is call our office. We can do a phone interview. We can allay some of their fears, and it'll be a much easier process for them.
All right, Charles Zenzik, thank you very much. We appreciate it. Thank you.